5 miles, then turn left on Moorhead Road.